Administrator, principal, vice principal, teachers, non-teaching staff, and my dear friends. It's my great privilege to welcome you all on behalf of Hira International School. At the outset, it's my pleasure to welcome the chief guest of today's program, Mr. Rajesh Naidu.
With a cute smile to say the significance of the day.
Sir, respected ma'am, parents and my dear friends, I wish you all a happy Independence Day. I am Ivana standing before you to tell a few words about Independence Day. We the citizens of India celebrate Independence Day on August 15th.
We are gathered here to celebrate 70th Independence Day of our country. First of all, we salute all the brave freedom fighters who have sacrificed their life for the nation because of the hard struggles of our ancestors and forefathers. We are now able to enjoy the freedom and breathe fresh air according to our wish. But
are we respecting the struggle of our forefathers and mothers? Are we valuing this freedom and understand that we as citizens have our own?
Bharatiyarenba bhava moodali, namalli bheda bhava prabhu dura madali, namalli bheda bhava prabhu dura madali. ತೋಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಲವು ಬಣ್ಣ ಬಣ್ಣದೂಗಳು ಒಂದು ತೋಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಲವು ಬಣ್ಣ ಬಣ್ಣದೂಗಳು ಅದರಂತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ದೇಶದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಲವು ಮತಗಳು ಅವುಗಳಂತೆ ಮತಗಳು ಸದ್ಭಾವ ಬೀರಲಿ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಭೇದ ಭಾವ ಪ್ರಭು ದೂರ ಮಾಡಲಿ ನಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ಭೇದ ಭಾವ ಪ್ರಭು ದೂರ ಮಾಡಲಿ ನಮ್ಮನೆ ಕಟ್ಟುವಾಗ ಭೂಮಿ ಜಾತಿ ಕೇಳಿದೆ ನಮ್ಮನೆ
On this happy occasion of 70th Independence Day, it is a great pleasure to hear from tiny thoughts the responsibility and their commitment to the nation and how we have to work together as one. It is not that I should tell or any elders people to say anything, but it is a great pleasure to see that these small kids have understood what they are.
ಆನಂತರ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಯಿತು. ಅರವಿಂದ ಘೋಷ್ ಅವರ ಆನಂದ ಮಠದ ಉಲ್ಲೇಖದಲ್ಲಿ ಬಂದಿರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಒಂದೇ ಮಾತು
ಇನ್ನು ಮಹಾತ್ಮ ಗಾಂಧಿಯವರ ಅಹಿಂಸಾ ಇವತ್ತು ಮಹಾತ್ಮ ಗಾಂಧಿಯವರ 150 ವರ್ಷಗಳ ಆಚರಣೆಯ ಸಾಧನೆ ಹೇಳಿದೆ. ಆ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೋರಾಟಗಳ ಪರಿಣಾಮವಾಗಿ ನಮಗೆ ಸ್ವಾತಂತ್ರ್ಯ